can't yell at my mother. It wouldn't do any good because she wouldn't listen. I'm just going to have to prove myself for the next 10 years. If she's anything like my grandmother, I know it's going to take the next 50 years. But it was a good dinner, wasn't it?
Kathy.
You know, when we get our own house, I want to have a barbecue, and then we can invite the whole neighborhood. What?
I got my orders. Nom. 10 days.
Come on, loosen up. You don't want to spoil the time until I go, do you? Kathy, I'm not doing this because I want to. And you're not making any easier for
me.
Who
said I had to make it easy? I don't want you to go!
Nothing is going to happen to me.
Promise.
Promise.
Hey, you've been hanging on to a dream, hoping that time would turn your fear away. But you must stop, take a look around you. What do you see? Do you see me? People say that I'm crazy.
People call me a fool.
They got no business to talk.
They got no reason at all.
I'll take a chance with you, baby. It doesn't matter at all.
It doesn't matter at all.
It doesn't matter at all. Hey, you're living in a world where reason is a waste of time. Nobody talking.
Do you want some juice? Say yes.
Yes.
Would you call my mother this morning? I want to set up a dinner before I leave.
Let's not talk about it. Not this morning.
Kathy, we have to be realistic.
No, we don't. You do, maybe, but not me.
Kathy, I'm leaving in a couple of days.
Don't you know what shh means? Could you do me a favor? Pack in private.
Have it your way.
Yeah, I'll have some bacon.
I was afraid you'd say that. But you don't have time.
Do I want cold cereal?
Yes, you do.
Great. Just like Mother used to open.